Here I've got hammer iron free, and let me show you how to change wallpaper on the following device. So first of all, you have to open the list of all applications, then go to the settings. Now locate and open display, and here you will notice a wallpaper. Just click on it, and here you've got two albums, so just pick the one that you would like to choose your wallpaper from. It can be some from your own photos or default wallpapers, and the second one is the one that I would like to choose from, and here you've got all the options, all the possibilities. Just watch them and then decide which one you would like to apply. And let me pick, for example, this pink one. And if you would like to set it as your wallpaper, just click on set wallpaper and then decide if you want this picture to cover your home screen only, just your lock screen, or maybe both of them. And I will pick the third option, which is home screen and lock screen. And that's it. As you can see, from now on, you've got brand new wallpaper on both your home screen and also lock screen. And this is it. That would be all. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.